Ashley, King, and Angelo, King, and
here we go, folks. It's go time. It's gonna be tough to knock off the champs, but hey, crazier things have happened. I mean, heck, just look at the guy next to me. How did he ever get this job?
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
He hits the big knee. And the double team does the job. Damage inflicted with a snapmare. Can't wake up from that one. No doubt about that one. He's focusing on the face now. He goes for the quick pin attempt. Kicks out in the nick of time.
That would have been a shocker.
Just a crushing backbreaker. Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
And his elbow finds the mark. Oh, he's able to reverse it. Up and over with a suplex. He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
That'll change his posture in a hurry.
Adams appearing uneasy here.
Heading into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
Great move.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Now there's the counter. Tagged in.
Bad spot here for End.
And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
Delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Here he goes. Don't blink. You don't want to miss this.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
And up the tag is End. Will this be it? The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
Nicely executed.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Not so fast. Uh-oh. The tide might be turning. He's firing on all cylinders.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's looking at it.
This one's over.
Can he finish him off here?
And the ref goes down.
We need a new ref out here fast.
Teamwork at its best. And this has got to be it.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
That has got to be it.
The ref's out.
No good can come of this, Michael.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Look out. He flew through the air with one objective, to destroy. And there's the tag. Adams into the ring. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. neutralizes him with an elbow. And off the tag is in. Count's broken, keeping the match alive. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
His drop kick connects. Adams has taken a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much more he can take.
He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
He's running on fumes right now. It might be smart for him to make a tag. You'd have to think his partner has a little more gas in the tank.
He's flipped the script here. No question, he's feeling invincible right now.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, and is just getting the stuffing beaten out of him.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
He's getting out.
Momentum's firmly in his corner now.
What a comeback.
And he gets him with the counter. Oh, and he reverses it. Oh, the counter. Gets the tag.
I don't know how much more damage one person can take. I don't care how tough you are.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though.
You can almost see the wind leave his body after that. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Counters that one. He might have it. Amazing combination.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
Blow. And there's the tag. Adams into the ring.
Looking to make a much needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Shoot him! Kick!
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guy.
This could do it.
One, two.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the beating he's taken.
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
This could be it for him.
Look at this! Frog splash!
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
He thinks he has it.
One! Two! Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
And up the tag is in. And it's reversed. And he lands a nice counter. Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Oh, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Oh boy, he is...
He could pin his opponent right here.
Two! What is keeping this competitor going?
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Three.
witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
The end may be near.
What a Samoan drop.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
Executed.
Just when you thought he had nothing left. Nobody can sustain a drop like that, Michael.
There's the pan. Can his opponent kick out? Two! He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one. And the strike connects. Oh, and he releases the hold.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Big spot in the match here.
That's how you put an...
He may get the three count right there. One. Two. They did it.
Here are your winners and the new WWE Tag Team Champions, Larry and Kelvin Adams.
The shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
This was all about one competitor's refusal to lose. When you see that, you have no choice but to respect it.
That'll do it for this Tag Team Championship match. Thanks for watching.
You're soft, you're sloppy. They calling me Poppy. I'm rolling in bands, you riding around in a beat up jalopy.
Hey, dog.
Bros wanna copy, but they are just not on me. I'm up in the club, stacking the ducks, and stuck in a lot. I'm hot like sauce. You soft like balsa. You ain't heard of me?